How powerful can your thoughts be to manifest reality? I went to pick this cup up, saying, I better move this until I wash it because it might get broken. And bam, I picked it up and I broke it. So be careful what you think about. If you're in command of your thoughts, you're in command of your reality.